Blackhawks nearing the end of a homestand they hoped would turn their season around. It has not worked out that way. They have dropped four of the last six here in their own rink. And tonight, what a challenge. The Tampa Bay Lightning, leaders of the Eastern Conference. Here comes Schmaltz with room, cutting in with a shot. Saved by Vasilevskiy. Rebound is blocked. And then captured by Patrick Sharp, who's up on this line. He lost it. Now the race is on. They're going to get to the net. Here's a chance for Bornholm. Saved by Glass. And he's able to hold on. And it winds up back at center. The Lightning's Namestnikov rolled it for a centering pass. The shot is saved by Glass on Stamkos. He rolled it back. Another shot. Tip. What is that? Rebound. It was shot just wide. Namestnikov. And the Lightning coming hard early. We told you they've lost their last three games. The first time all year that's happened. Ends up with the Lightning. Here they come into the zone. Kucherov put it across. Good save by Glass. A one-timer from Johnson. Handled by Glass. And no doubt who's had the better looks in the first 5 minutes tonight. It has been all Tampa Bay. And Ruta, the other Hawk scratch this evening. Here's a bouncy puck. Kane. He's got Sharp with a Kane for Sharp. Vasilevskiy. Rebound is cleared to Namestnikov. Now here's a loose puck to Namestnikov, then Kucherov. Stamkos is back door. There's the pass. Stamkos couldn't settle it, then shot it. And a good save by Glass in some traffic. Rebound to Keith with a neat clear. He tried to center it side. He couldn't get anything out of shot attempt. And the Lightning pick it up. Now a touch pass point. He's going to get into the breakaway. Brayden Point for his 20th, and he missed the net.
Basically a breakaway, a partial breakaway there by Brayden Point. He just hoists it up over the blocker of Jeff Glass. Misses by just a little bit.
Again to Kane, to Schmaltz. Had to give it back to him. Now it's Osterley. Take the pass, finds Kane back door. He waits. He shoots. And the goal post rebound.
There he waits. He pumps. He waits for that shooting lane. It goes off the post, off the shoulder. Oh, that's a real good job by Girardi. Dan Girardi in front. Watch him out of midair.
And a nice pickoff out of midair. Duclair looking for Saad. Oh, he tried to make a pass. Well, a good shooting opportunity went by the wayside after a neat turnover forced. Now the Lightning's Kucherov back to the other end. His shot. Shoulder save. Boy, Kucherov got a lot on that one. And a good stop by Glass.
He's a great shooter.
And Girardi. Turned it over, hit him, throws a check right away, Paquette. Picked up by Camp. His pass didn't work out. Now it's Keith with a long one. Kicked aside, Vasilevskiy. Chipped it up the boards. Yurko. Gonna pass it to himself, it didn't work out. Chase down, hit his throws up. Left it, Yurko. Oh, what a save by Vasilevskiy. And a neat release by Yurko. That was a tough pass, not in his wheelhouse, and he got it to the net.
That, I think he shot that through his legs.
He did.
Yeah, unbelievable. Kind of straddled the puck and got it on net.
Lightning get it out.
And Gotchen's a strong kid. You know, he doesn't move particularly well, but he's got great upper body strength and pins a lot of guys just with his arms and his stick.
Schmaltz going up the middle of the backhand. Trying to stuff it home. Not that time on Vasilevskiy.
Nick Schmaltz with a real good burst of speed. The pass from Patrick Kane. Eight maybe should have shot it on the backhand. Tried to go back forehand. And Strahlman did a real good job coming back. Big number six with the stick in the way of Nick Schmaltz. Couldn't get a clean shot.
Erik Gustafsson, 21 Lightning-filled minutes on Saturday night in his debut this year. Here's the Tave shot. Kicked aside by Vasilevskiy. Girardi well covered, and Taves looking to bank it for Duclair. Got it into the zone. Goes back across. Taves right to the goal. Two Vasilevskiy with a left pad. He's got three goals his last four games. And he's had a couple of real good opportunities tonight. This line has been dynamic with Johnson and Kucherov. Here's the centering pass and lines up back with Johnson. Threw it back in front. Kucherov, his shot partially blocked. Brings it around. A wide open hit of Stroza. Chipped it loose. Schmaltz did well to settle the pass. Schmaltz gets in, waits and shoots. And a save by Vasilevskiy. Alex DeBrincat, one of the guys who was minus three on Saturday. Now Now trying to make something happen here to bring in a stop shot, kicked aside by Vasilevsky. Sharp for Kane. Anisimov at the front of the net. Kane going back door to Sharp. He'll look for Anisimov, and the tip went up high. Lightning penalty of the Blackhawks. Sharp took a man down. Here come the Lightning shorthanded. Point lost it, but a shot. And a good block by a skidding Sharp. Or Anisimov, I should say, then they score. Shorthanded goal, Chris Kunitz. The Tampa Bay Lightning have scored their seventh shorthanded goal of the year, and they have the lead.
He'll pull it off the boards. I believe he banks it off of Jeff Glass. Ends up going off Gustafson. Watch 14, off the boards, then just throws it to the front of the net. And yeah, it goes off Jeff Glass, who is scrambling to get back. Watch number 30 basically kick it in with his right leg.
To bring its pass was kicked loose. Here's Keith. To DeBrinket. He'll snap it off. Save Vasilevsky. And a rebound. Oh, what a play by Johnson to prevent a side rebound. He gets it again. Side to center. And blockered aside by Vasilevsky. The Lightning's Girardi moved it back to Sergachev. He bounced it ahead. Kunitz. Got help on the boards. Here's a long clip shot. Kicked away. Glass rebound. Oh, Jeff Glass. A couple of good saves. The first one, a good stop. The second one, terrific against Kunitz. By the Lightning, into the corner it goes. Picked up by Pekka. Centered it, here's the shot, Gord right on. Boy, Gord all alone. The Hawks looked like they had good coverage for a while, but in the three games he did play, he was a plus four. And Timmy, the best plus minus on the Hawks team. Here comes Hartman, what a save. Vasilevsky rebound, Hartman trying to get it in front. They hack and whack, the Lightning come up with it. A pass deflecting to Saar. There goes Duclair. Here's the pass. Duclair on breakaway. Right to the net. Duclair. A huge stop by Vasilevsky to keep the Hawks behind.
What a great read by Vasilevsky. He was in position actually before Duclair let it go on the backhand.
Taken by Keith. Cross for DeBrinket, a shot, and a save by Vasilevsky.
Pat, the hoister that you talk about, a bouncing puck for the defenseman. You're caught in between. Keep trouble, it's a great play.
Big save by Glass as Pekka got right to the net. Rebound back to Kaney. Oh, he tried to bank it in on Vasilevsky. It didn't work, and back come the Lightning. Kucherov trying to get to the net. He'll drop it in front of shot. Big save by Glass. Great look by Johnson. Glass beat him. Back comes Saad to the other end. Then Kane. The shot. And a save by Vasilevsky. Now 2 minutes remain. A turnover. Kucherov. Goal post. He beat Glass off a Hawks giveaway and tried to go short side. Barely missed. Now they're trying to pry it off the boards. Killorn checked, however, and it came loose. Here's a shot. They score! The Blackhawks had it. It was turned over to Yanni Gord. He powered a one-timer by the glove side of Glass. 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Blackhawks had it. And it's actually put out front by Osterley. He was looking for maybe a centerman up the middle, but Gordy's right there. And the wicked one-timer just beats Jeff Glass glove side. Well, that's a tough one. Minute 34 to go. Real nice shot, though, by Gord.
Now the Tampa Bay Lightning break their first three-game losing streak of the year. A 40-save whitewash for Andre Vasilevsky, leading the NHL with 7 shutouts this season. The Hawks now have dropped 4 out of 5 games and are now, with a Colorado win, 7 points out of the last playoff spot in the West.